welcome to another episode of Million Dollar Media. I'm your host, Max Kellerhals, and with me today I have...
Donovan.
Hi.
Thank you. And today we're going to be doing another trailer reaction, because a lot of people seem to really like our Super Mario Brothers trailer reaction. So a new trailer for a movie, for the new Transformers movie, just came out. So we're just going to do a quick reaction to that. And give our quick thoughts, and then, so let's get right on into the trailer. All right. Okay.
There is a darkness coming.
So there's the G1 Transformers, which were in this trailer. So you got like Optimus, Bumblebee. I think you saw like the one female Transformers. I think her name is RC. I can't remember. But yeah. And then there's a second show that came out in the 90s, which was like the first, one of the first fully CG shows. Mm-hmm. It was called Beast Wars. And it introduced the idea of like, I don't know, like Transformers that were animals. Yeah. And, like, if you look it up, it was a really janky-looking TV show. So they're just kind of adapting those characters into the show. And, yeah, I mean, it looks cool. I mean,
I'll watch it.
I might go see it. It looks really fun. Like, I like the first three Transformers movies, and then they just crashed and burned real hard, 4 and 5. Like, I legit cannot watch the fifth one. Yeah. That movie hurts my eyes.
I've never seen past three, so.
You're good.
It's been years since I've seen Transformers movies, so I remember that I liked the first one, but the other two, or how many there is, I hardly remember.
I gotcha. Yeah. There's currently 6, counting Bumblebee. And from what I'm getting off this trailer, I think they're just going off of Bumblebee, because Bumblebee was a mild success, and that people liked the fact they were kind of just... Well, first of all, Michael Bay is not directing this one.
Perfect.
Yeah, that's already good for me. Bumblebee was not directed by Michael Bay, so people already automatically like that because of that. And, yeah, I just think that... I don't know, I like that I can actually see the action in this, and it's not just gray metal just hitting each other and just kind of being all boring and weird. But, I don't know, I like the look of everything. I think... I mean, I never watched Beast Wars as a kid. I don't know anything about these animal Transformers personally, but
yeah,
Giant monkey look cool.
Yeah.
Giant monkey look cool.
Giant monkey do look cool.
That character's name is like Optimus Primal. Yeah, I don't know.
They're gonna sell and like so many toys.
Fuck yeah.
I mean, some of these characters, I only recognize them because I already see them like out in like the current Hasbro figure line.
Oh yeah. I know Pete Davidson is about to voice one of these Transformers. Yeah. Probably not Bumblebee. I forgot which one he's going to voice. It's usually you just have Optimus and Bumblebee, and the rest are whoever you want to get.
Yeah.
That's pretty much it. And, like, now you have these, I'm pretty sure they're called Maximals. I don't fucking know.
I don't know anything about those other Transformers, like,
yeah,
at all. So.
Yeah. I don't know. I mean, everything in this trailer, shit. I mean, everything looks cool, like, the action looks cool, this weird, what is that, like, a fucking,
I think it's like a T-Rex.
There's, like, a, no, Jaguar kind of thing. I mean, what are they, like, do they just transform from, oh, okay, it looks like they transform from Transformer form to, like, Animal Monkey form.
Yeah.
Which I'm like, that's cool, that's kind of cool, but, I mean, this looks cool. I don't know who the villain in this is. I don't know if it's just Megatron again, but it just looks like G1 Transformers. I mean, we got Peter Cullen, or I think his name is Peter Cullen. The voice of Optimus is back. He's been in all the movies. I just don't know if this is like a sequel to Bumblebee, and that does this take place in... That movie took place in the 80s, so does this one take place in the 90s, kind of like how the Beast Wars did? Mm-hmm. I don't know. Otherwise, pretty cool trailer. Makes me want to go see the movie. I think the director of this also did Creed 2. So it's not the Black Panther director, it's the Creed 2 director. And already I kind of like the action and overall look of this film. So, you know what? I'm all good. Kind of like it. So, yeah, I think we're going to wrap this video up. Please like, subscribe, and share. And, yeah, hope you all have a good day.
See ya.